All right, welcome to Virtual Sweat Tabata Day. Lots of cardio Tabata moves. We'll get some core in later. Oh, I really do want you to see that clock though. Okay, so you're still in your little jump rope shuffle. When this guy switches, we'll start some squats. 3, 2, 1, go. 20 seconds of squats. Good morning, ladies. You did choose glasses today. Feeling good, feeling strong, feeling awake, feeling sunshine. 3, 2, let's go with some jumping jacks. So all this whole workout, if you want to take this 10 seconds as your break, you go for it. Otherwise, it'll be 30 seconds of work if you take no break. Keep it up, keep that up. Whew. I have like 9 layers on from outdoor workout. In 8 seconds, you'll go back to your jump rope shuffle. 3, 2, 1, jump rope. Sometimes I don't remember what layers I have on. Two pairs of pants. Keep going with that jump rope. In 8 seconds, we'll go to our squats. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, squats or take a break or stretch in this 10. Your choice. Nice strong body motion. Use that upper body too. Feel those shoulders back. Going into our jumping jacks on this next round. Tons of energy in all of your limbs everywhere. Let's go. Nice job, guys. One more time through all these things. This is our easy part, jump rope. Shannon, I'm 3 rentals down now. Got 4 to go. Nobody until the end of July. Ugh. Whatever, right? We're going into our squats in 6 seconds. All right, squat it out. Wow, that bar class yesterday really got me. I think I'll be getting it online. Yeah, Shannon, you did it. Aren't your quads tired? Right? Oh, yeah, good. Mine are dying in a good way. I'll get that online today, maybe. All right, last piece of our warm-up. Little stretches coming up. Flush out that, any bad thoughts, any bad moods. It's all good. We're here, we're working out. Get to see your houses. Hopefully your floor is sturdy, like where that looks like an attic space. All right, take a heel back, calf stretch, open up that chest. Breathe, 20 seconds right there. My calves are sore from that bar class yesterday too. That was a lot of tiptoe, I think, more than I've been doing. 5, 4. All right, switch it out. Hug an arm in front instead, a little shoulder opener. When that clock beats, we'll switch. Arms, switch it. In 3 seconds, reaching arms up overhead, gentle back bend. That means we're in for another 20. These moves and we will change it up. So later on today, Shannon, Legra, Katie, if I recorded this in gallery mode, I'll have you guys look at it first. I'd like to use the recording of the video, but if you guys don't want me to, I won't. Don't feel bad today. So in six, you're up. In four, three, two, one, up you get, let's run. Two, one, go! Keep it up! Nice job. High energy, high cardio. These moves are all pretty body safe. They're gonna get less safe, so you can always choose one of these later on if you need to. Take it up. Regular jumping jacks. You've got 1 minute coming up in plank or water break walk around in 20 seconds. That'll be up to you. Nice job. 3, 2, 1. Put the deck in plank or not. Nice straight body if you're here. Don't let that head hang. Lift it up because you are proud to have been showing up for today's class. We're proud to have picked it out of our recordings to do. Either way. That's it. Get after it. keeps coming at you. Five. Four. All right. Good. Wait, hold plank. Plank jacks or taps? Coming up on the next beat. Go. Here you go. Again, if that's too much on your shoulders or lower back, I want you guys to roll over for basic crunches. All right, you're in your plank. Elbows and toes, tapping one toe, side to side. Little tap, not a jump. Little tap. That's it. We're in it. Going through that beat. When it beats again. again. You've got 20 seconds left. Looking good. Hold strong. Hold strong. Don't give up. You get to get up in 12 seconds. We've got a cross-country ski lunge drop coming up, or reverse lunges if you're not into jumping. Three, two, good. Get on up. Part one looks like this. One, two, drop. One, two, drop. So the alternating leg will be in front. Join me now. Let's go. You guys every day. I think I want to make a list of everybody who's going to these virtual classes to make sure I test their body fat when we're done with this. High heel run, number two. So you guys are doing great. I just need to get us a meal plan for 2 weeks before we open. Nice solid meal plan. Make sure all this work, see the results. Upper body box coming. Jab cross, left leg forward. Here, jab cross, jab cross, jab cross. Nice and quick. Keep it up. Don't let this be your easy move. All right, I feel like I'm missing one, but single target. Every shot. Three, two, one. It up. You're going dropping out of that plank in 20 seconds. If you want it to be, it's an up, up, down, down plank in 20.
Close to the ground.
not really good for me. You were silly. Glad they're black. Like I have big underwear on over my bottom. Okay, last round. Ready, set, let's go. Jump around. It's a really good ab sequence. Sort of similar to the bar one, but not really. A little bit. Elbows open, elbows closed when I added to it. Honey roll, let's go! Get after it! Stronger body position.
Seven, six, you got four,
Elbows super wide. Ready, set, here we go. 8, 6. Exhale on your lift. 3, 2. Close those elbows in. 8. Now when I speed this up, you don't have to if this is your safe pace. Four, you're nice and high with chest and shoulders. shoulders. Two and one. Switch legs, 30 seconds of a stretch.
Bridge pose maybe, or downward dog, whatever feels good to you guys. Oh, thank you.